Mika Torro made the podium here last year in 2019. He was third. Ole Martin Christensen and Krzysztof Radzikowski came in the top two. El Torro going for his second here. And the Finn manages to... And he'll start the march forward again for number three. Torro in seventh place after the event so far. This for number four. Just over 10 seconds to go, he's got to do it quickly. It looks like he'll do it though, as he reaches the vertical point. That's it. Mika Torro with four as well.